Alright guys, so I took the motor cover off. We were about to go and try and start it and found out there was a couple of things in there, and so there was a couple of tools took out that was already in there from when old mate owned it. So then we've got these here. Buggered. They are attached to the throttle. So I gotta go to the shop and get a new one of those. I'll keep you posted when I get there.
Then you've just got big one.
Well, that was a bit of a waste of time. They don't have any in stock. So next one will be outboard records. We'll see if they got anything. If not, we'll have to order it all in. Round two. Yeah, buddy. We got one. Woohoo! Shout out to the outboard wreckers in Townsville. You guys are legends. Thanks for that, guys. Let's go and fit it on the boat. All right, we're back at home. Here we go. Put the new throttle link on. It should be there. Wrong way, dumbass. It goes that way. There we go. Look at that. How cool was that? That's the last one. Cool beans. It's just three carbies. Might see if we can crank her over. What do you reckon? Hey guys, welcome back. After we got the motor started, we found out the water wasn't pumping through to the leg and coming out the back. So what we're going to do now is go and get some marine grey grease for the shaft inside the leg of the motor, and we're going to replace the impeller. So I've already gone out to the outboard wreckers again, went out, got the impeller, and yeah, so just pulling up here at Bunnings, see if they got any grease for us. All right, what have we got here? Marine high performance grease, that's what we want. Woohoo! It's gold. All right guys, we've got the grease. Gonna go and do this boat motor, so hopefully we can get the water going again. So I'm going to take about a week off doing this stuff, just put the boat on hold for a little bit, and so that's due to the fact of we're moving house, Renee and myself. Once we get the house sorted, I will start doing the boat again and getting all the electric side of things done, but shouldn't be too much longer and the boat will be on the water. So pray to God we'll get it going soon. Alright guys. Yeah, I forgot to mention guys, myself and Andrew, Renee and Ruth, we went out yesterday for a bit of a low range fun up at Mount Louisa just here in Townsville and Townie. So stay tuned for that. That video is in editing. Hopefully in the next week or so I'll be able to put that up on YouTube for you. So there's the impeller. Have to take these bolts off here and two on the other side. Give it a take it off. I think we've got to take that off as well. Just get stuck into it, eh? Door off. One more bolt and she should slide straight out. Oh wow, she's proper dry. That's alright.
No, it's not meant to be wet.
Wow, that is not supposed to crack like that. Holy moly.
Ridden hard and fucking put away wet.
Yep. Have it, guys, there's the impeller. Check her out. That's probably why it wasn't pumping water through. Give it a good clean, bit of carbon build up and dirt and shit. Yeah. Well, we'll give it a good clean anyway. Yeah, degrease hose.
Yep, you can do all that out there. You don't want to get it wet in here.
No, I'm not. I just get what I can out with this screwdriver and softly.
Alright, you'll need to go and find the hose, the end of the hose.
Oh, that's all warped and shit as well. I don't know if I need the new one or not. And take it off. Take it off. Oh, wow.
It's just a rubber seal, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, but...
Oh, yeah, it's just a rubber seal.
It's that's okay. Rubber. We'll give that a good clean too.
Yeah, it's just a rubber lug that goes in there.
Yeah, but is it buggered?
I don't think so. I'll have a look.
This dude obviously didn't look after the boat motor very well, did he? Little cobwebs. Bloody ridiculous. It's alright, we'll give it a good clean up and get it going. Should be okay. It starts, that's the main thing. Right. Now we just give it a good clean up. Give it a hose out, hopefully it'll just come straight out and give it a good clean then. Sweet. Alright.
Massive.
Yep. New one and the old one. Crikey. Cool as. That's our new floorboard. Now it'll be cut out today or next time I'm home. Pardon? Yeah, there's no powers. Alright, much, much cleaner. Beautiful. I'm glad we took that off.
You gotta clean all this here now for the new gasket.
Put a new gasket, that? Yeah.
That's the old one.
There we go. Took that off. Give it a good clean up. A little sand built up in there before. So clean down the ground. Awesome. Alright, so we just put a new valve for your speedo on there. Pressurizes it and gives you a speedo reading. Let's put a new one on there because the other one she just broke. And we'll put the impeller on. New gasket. New gasket. Keep the shit on there. hole. There you go. Alright. Fits like a glove. Feeling a lot. No. Yep, that way, that way, yep. Beautiful.
There you go. That's that.
There's the
on this.
Yep, and that'll sweet. There you go.
Oh, look at that.
Foot's like a glove. Oh, that's so much better.
Put a little grease on that washer there.
So much more cleaner. Chuck the leg on and try and start her up again. See if water flows or not. Yep. Good under. Water coming in. Thread started, you're right. Whew. Man knows how to grease a shaft. Yep. Oh, and works the knob too. Alright, here she goes.
We're gonna have to help. Wait, wait, wait. Where the fuck are you going? You gotta go.
There.
Wait, wait, wait.
Ooh, there we go. Alright.
Alright.
I'm about to let go.
Yep, we're gonna get those bolts.
There you go. Going? Oh. Alright guys, so we got the impeller in, bolted it all up as you've seen. We've got the motor started, there's still no water pumping through, she's overheating, so somewhere between the leg and the in the head, it's blocking water. So I think we've run out of time this week to muck around with it and just try and get the head sorted and see what's going in, what's going on. So what I might do is next time I come home after day shift, I might have a bit of a play with it. Maybe once we sort our stuff out when we move into the house. But we got that far. What we might do tomorrow morning, might hit Renee's dad up, Ronald, the guy that was helping me with the boat motor. Might hit him up and see if we can trace out the board and see if we can make up some sort of floor and replace the floor in it before I head to work tomorrow. Alright, so we'll see how we go, guys. Anyway, give us a thumbs up, hit the subscribe. I hope you enjoy the videos and the build up. There's not a hell of a lot going on at this point because time, Christmas, you know, everything that's going on, work, all that sort of jazz. And yeah, right guys, I'll catch you later on and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Why do I have to suffer through the thinking? Why do I